The Chicago Board of Education is facing a lawsuit claiming a CPS security guard sexually assaulted a former 15-year-old student at Dunbar Academy. Joni has more on the lawsuit.
What a 15-year-old boy endured at a Chicago public school is horrifying. A lawsuit accuses the district of not doing anything to stop a security guard from sexually assaulting the student, a guard who is supposed to protect children. The security guard, Tywan Carter, pleaded guilty to sexual abuse and the assault of two boys at Dunbar Career Academy and is serving an 8-year sentence. He's accused of taking a high school sophomore out of class and abusing him on school grounds repeatedly. The lawsuit claims other CPS employees knew something inappropriate was happening and they did nothing.
It's that same that cold and frankly uncaring attitude that I think led to this happening in the first place. They were cold, uncaring, and ignored clear signs of problems going on here.
The victim, who they refer to as John Doe, will require long-term therapy but may never recover from the trauma.
He self-harmed at Dunbar because it was so difficult to be in those same hallways where he suffered this brutal abuse. And he was taken to the hospital. And since then, virtually every aspect of his life has been impacted by this.
Chicago Public Schools issued a statement saying CPS actively works to prevent sexual abuse and addresses all reports of abuse thoroughly. District leaders and staff understand the traumatic impact of sexual abuse and continuously strive to educate leaders, faculty, and students on the topic and the reporting process. John Doe is now 18 and graduated from another school. He lost interest in further education, but his attorneys say he's committed to helping other students. And the lawsuit demands change in CPS procedures. Joni Lum, Fox 32, Chicago.